I give second chances and I let the past go. And I'm glad I did. Not letting go and holding grudges for years will take that certainly time off your life, if you're understanding what I'm talking about. I traveled with the big time, learning behind for the tapings and around different areas. At the time, they were using local performers to do certain television and appearances. Whether you work the tapings or not, you still get paid for being there and showing up and being on call. So I sat there and I watched and I monitored, you know, and I saw people interact with Sean and Steve and Sid and Mark and Dennis. And it's just unbelievable. But let's not forget sitting down and with Mick, and he gave me his wings. I always talk about Mick and hear about Mick and people talk about him being an author and entertainer. He gave me his wings. That was unbelievable. And before that, you know, Rocky came over. It was unbelievable. We talked to Owen just to listen to them and be able to pick their brain. And they showed you as an equal. Now, they would never remember this, but I remember it. That's how it impacted my life. I'll take the chain. I'll put it back on. That's how it impacted my life. And yeah, I'm exposing the notes, but this is the life story. So we move on from there. This part's almost over. Learning how to blend in and keeping a low profile was something I was always able to do. That allowed me to fit right in and be a spectator as to what was going on without bringing attention to myself. I've learned and experienced some invaluable lessons in this business, just learning and watching the stars, the performers. Being able to accomplish that has been the biggest reward of my life. Talking to these people, having a relationship, being able to perform, not anything about who they were, because I found out very quickly we were all the same people. Again, I realized how hard the business was and almost gave up the shoot to get into entertainment, and thank God I didn't. It was still a part of me and what I wanted to do. But reality slapped me in the face again.